We all know that the party you throw for a couple having their first child is called a baby shower. Do you guys know what the party is called for a couple having their second child?
Sprinkle.
Sprinkle, that's right. Did we all know that? No. If you didn't know it, don't feel bad. They just made it up. And it's so stupid. Party you throw for a couple having their third child is called a leaky faucet. And the party you throw for a couple having their fourth child is called a vasectomy.